Hi everyone, welcome aboard. Today's idiom of the day is take the bull by the horns. Take the bull by the horns. This idiom means to face a difficult or dangerous situation directly and with courage. In a sentence, the British government will have to take the bull by the horns and tackle the inflation. Another example. Nora decided to take the bull by the horns and organize things for herself. Think of how you can use this idiom in a sentence and write it down in the comments. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Thanks for watching. See you at the next stop.